This is at the new Coles Nambour old mill site. This is, you're looking at the original train station, which has been refurbished, and this is where the proposed tram, which is that one right there, the tea tree, will run to and from. It'll be housed in the museum across the road, and they're looking for different styles of the carriage that may be used. And this is what the site looks like now on the morning of its opening, 2013, 10 years after the mill was closed.